In this video, we can solve Indonesia MO problem. The question is to show that n to the fourth minus n squared is divisible by 12 for any integers bigger than 1. Now, how to prove it? So we can start from here. First note, n to the fourth minus n squared can be factored. First, take out the common factor n squared. Then here, n squared minus 1. Continue to factor. Then here n squared, then n plus 1 times n minus 1. So now let's reorganize this part. So then we have n to the fourth minus n squared, then equals, write down n first, then n plus 1, then put another n in the middle, then plus n minus 1. So if n to the fourth minus n squared is divisible by 12, then it must be divisible by 3 and 4. First, let's see if it's divisible by 3. So now let's look at this 3. So now let's look at here. So n plus 1 times n times n minus 1. So notice anything special about these three? So actually, they are three consecutive integers. So that means one of them is divisible by 3. So that's why the product is divisible by 3. So this product is divisible by 3. So that means n to the fourth minus n squared is also divisible by 3. So that is the first result. So now let's see next. So let's write down this part. So then here, again, let's write down n to the fourth minus n squared. Then this one is n times n plus 1. Then here, n times n minus 1. So this time, we're going to separate them from here. So now let's see the other one is these two. So then we notice for these two, so n times n plus 1 are two consecutive integers. So then one of them is divisible by 2. So that's why the whole thing, the product is divisible by 2. Now let's see these two. So n times n minus 1 are two consecutive integers. So then one of them is divisible by 2. Then the product is divisible by 2. So now let's see the product of this 4. So that means n times n plus 1 times n times n minus 1. So then it's divisible by 2 times 2, that's a 4. Because this product just here, so that's n to the fourth minus n squared. So then we have then n to the fourth minus n squared is divisible by 4 also. So then this is the second result. Because n to the fourth minus n squared is divisible by both 3 and 4, and 3 and 4, they are co-prime. So that means they don't have any common factor other than 1. So then we have n to the fourth minus n squared is divisible by 3 times 4. So that means n to the fourth minus n squared is divisible by 12. Then we just prove this question. Thanks for watching.